Tentang pendidikan pilu Charlie Asong, Bolong Kemaji Branch Committee yang menempatir pengkonsi semet anti-drugs lebang so awareness campaign. Ini tuh other so arong pendak, higher CNT yang kita menang cacing. Semet pin lebang so kacacing, mati letum kacacing song pen, karpi yang long, along ke dua risu yang lepen. Bot lang nu, asai kacok klaim, amun datum han, kapacini yang tuh lapung holo. J, drugs kecu lepen drugs araki hormu kiri matu makai bang kelake itu ma along rimat itu makai pan kimi senang teh kali lapor si lepen kali itu mangke alang teman pas ini kang tu mangan telefon hello ke bang jilang ani pen bangke ini tu ma long ri arlo fit ame raki hormu kiri matu drugs kecu drugs kecu jor itu pan jasa met sorkar itu administratif itu lu kan order itu ming sai pon nai lepen neting nang pon nai pas itu pen bangke pas ini lo ate Draft ke cuba bangke lagi, ini nang liyong fitur dat perlu tangan penap penap bi ke bangke lagi isi awi tum sila ke, nang cing bi dun rokok lagi isi awi pang generation ki perlu tum ki buku isi awi bangke lagi perlu dat kau pinak apor si kai pan bangke lagi accounting atau work kerja pon lapor si itu mangke amun si pon lapor si itu mangke lagi drugs ke cuba lapen kacau jor tangan fitam eh isi bi takang saya si itu pinai ni lah tuhan prop jitu pen bangke itu tuhan long ri long pen ark kau lor nang pot lalu ini di mana bangke
Nani tu ngelang.
La bang so kace song bang kiri tung pini bolong kemaji la pudat kali. Kedam tengah ni fitame sentar long fitame pedupon lo. Kironi long fitame pedupon lo. Jengka long fitame pedupon lo. La pen botar lang so long fitame pedupon. Podon ke bang jilang bang kela ke. Di pua hit ye long mat tamil tung kibi pon jipan bang ke. Ini tung cingwai pon tu.
Apa nak bang so dah septa karbin long bisi ni ni pun kupisi ke baci yang tu.
No nama bang ke ni lutum pen bang ke. DC at tumhan ka pachini kang tung bangala pulo mate SP dohan ka pachini kang tung bangala pulo atto kanu rom ro bar arlo bu fitame joy joy pena person ka chul chul lapi ke chu tum du pik alang ni tumhan bangke lake ritarli pena masi jail deng nahi lalo
today the Karbi Student Association of Bukla District Committee Bukla Branch Committee organized this anti-drugs awareness campaign. Why? Because these days the Karbi Anglong youth, maximum of the Karbi youths are consuming drugs. So the Karbi Students Association think that if the KSA is not taken this initiative, then the upcoming generation, the Karbi maximum, the Karbi youth will be very destroyed their life. So from this platform, I would like to give a message to all the people of Karbi Anglong that those who are consuming drugs from today onward, that you are all stop from consuming drugs, because now we are not operation against this consuming to those person to drugs. So the KSA always demand to the authority, commissioner DC, that those who are consuming drugs to arrest them and send in jail to them, because if they are not taking responsibility, then upcoming generation will be very destroyed for our society. So this is a small message from us.